you to join us, Sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aerospeed chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red, we execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target, and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Tom. She's a suit. What's she gonna do? Send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure RSD keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit! Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crime, man. Now, let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
Just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. Recon team, they say, got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
Beckett was admiring the scenery.
We've got trouble. Let's go. Under the gate, Beckett.
Backroom clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to RSD's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system. Unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one of the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid or the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Box, secure the lock. Red, take the stairway. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck? It's like a thousand fucking stories.
Why not give a shit?
Come on, Beckett, move your ass.
Stabilizing. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Tom, but one got through.
How bad?
Not good. But he'll live.
Man, give it a rest.
All of you, sharp. I'm telling you.
Remember to check your targets, people. Nobody shoot Aristide.
Remember, we need...
About damn time. Try to catch up to Stokes, Vic.
Will do.
I'm on my way up.
going after Bucket.
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. Stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett, what's wrong? What is this?
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage. This shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. Miller?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time. We have no choice, Dr. York.
Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.